I'm here with Mrs. Himes for your quote of the day.
Thanks, Casey. I almost forgot my name. All right, so here's our quote of the day, and this is what makes me think of how crummy the weather has been. Ugh. But here's the quote. Spring is coming, and so is happiness. Hold on. Life is about to get warmer. Make it a great day. Make it a great day.
Good afternoon, Johnny. Today is Thursday, April 7th, and this is Hannah.
And William.
Coming to you with the advisory announcements.
Hey everybody, come on, come on to City Hall Constance this Saturday, April 9th from 7 to 10 p.m. There will be a dance contest, face painting, and a limbo contest. Tickets are on sale now for $10 on the Hometown Ticketing app.
Attention seniors, Palm Court voting is now on Google Classroom.
Voting ends Friday night at midnight.
Attention juniors and seniors, students, Knickerbocker Polls is hiring.
They have 6 retail locations in the Miami Valley area. Fund spring or summer job that could possibly turn into a career.
You can go on their website to apply now at knickerbockerspools.com/employment, or you can walk into any of the 6 stores.
Attention everyone!
The High School Drama Club presents The Addams Family. It will be on Friday, April 22nd and Saturday, April 23rd. Both nights are at 7 p.m. in the North Gym.
Tickets are on sale via the Hometown Ticketing app.
Come support the Drama Club and see an amazing musical.
In sports news and action, varsity baseball is away at Linden at 5:15, and JV is home versus Linden at 5.
Varsity softball is away at Greenview at 5.
Co-ed varsity track is hosting the site's invite at 5.
Boys tennis is away at John Otter at 4:30.
Birthday wishes for today go out to TJ Meeks.
And our apologies to Mara Simpson and Brady Hoff, who had birthdays yesterday. Happy belated birthday to you.
And for your fortune of the day, don't wait for success to come. Go find it.
On this day in history, in 1963, Jack Nicklaus becomes the youngest Masters winner at 23 years old.
Now time for your weather forecast. Today is cloudy with a high of 50 and a low of 34.
Now we ask you please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a great day, and keep it classy, Shawnee.